only one very important question. You gotta smoke? You gotta smoke?
About showing the world the most deadly creatures in their natural habitat. Wearing his trademark khaki shorts and shirt, he was dubbed the crocodile hunter because of his love of the reptile. But in the end, the animal kingdom proved too dangerous, and at just 44, he was killed by a stingray while diving on Australia's Great Barrier Reef.
Well, I've had some pretty bad rains. Agro grabbed me on the foot one day. Paul started pulling me back down into the water to kill me. Lucky enough, I had a whippersnapper in my hands. I hit him with a whippersnapper, he's got spat me out and grabbed the whippersnapper and killed that. How's this, Jay? You're looking at 3,000 pounds per square inch. Fucking pressure. Woo, that's a lot of pressure.
Bye. Okay.
I'm cruel tonight.
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 To realize that we stand on the edge of oblivion.